IBAN. I'm going to show you how to find out whether you have a musical ear or not. If you have a musical ear, you can play any tune without anyone's help. First, you have to find out the notes of the tune, and then you practice until you become perfect. I'm going to take Happy Birthday as an example. I'll show you how to play Happy Birthday without anyone's help. First, you have to find out the notes. The very first note, if I'm going to play on this chord, happy, happy. So, the first one is ha, second note is p. Are they the same or are they different? Like, now I'll play it. Only the first two notes. You have to take two notes at a time and then compare and identify the notes. So, are they the same note or different? If it is different, which one is high? So, on your paper, you can write the answer and then check with me. I'll play again. First two notes, tell me which one it is. Answers are same, or first note is high, or the second note is high. Again. Okay, the answer is, it's the same. I'll show you. I'm playing the same thing. Open, G string. And the third note. Happy birthday. How do you get that note? Is it the same as the first two notes? Or is it high or is it low? If you said the same, it's wrong. If you said low, it's wrong. If you said high, it's correct. Then how much? How high it is? Let's see. How do you play high notes? If I play the first note open, then as you press on the first fret, becomes higher by half a step. Then like that it goes on. So that way goes high, and this way low. So let's start again. First two notes, now you know. Third note, you found that it's high. How high? So you can try. If this is open, you just try one and see. One step. Is it right? Does it sound right? No, it's not right. You find that it's not high enough. So you go to the next one and see. Is that right? Or is this right? Or? I think that's right. What do you think? If you think that is right, you are right. So you found that note. Then what about the fourth note? From the beginning? Now the fourth note. Day. Happy birthday. Is it high or low? You find it's low. So again you play one by one and see. No, it's not right. That's correct. Then the other one. Going high. That way you can find all the notes of the tune yourself. And of course you practice afterwards. Then you you become perfect and you can play it. So if you still not sure whether you have a musical ear or not, if you have the musical ear, as I told you, you should be able to judge whether a particular note is higher or lower than the previous one. You found one note, now you have to find the next note. Is it the same? It can be same, like happy. In this song, the first two notes are the same. So when we are within a song, you get same note repeated. For that, to see whether you really have a musical ear or not, or maybe you can develop it later after this test, I am going to play two notes, then you can write the answer on your paper. Then when I give the answer, you check back with me. You give marks yourself and you be the judge. You can decide whether you have a musical ear or not. If you have, then you can play any tune without anyone's help. I'm going to play two notes now and you have to tell me whether it's the same or first one is high or the second note is high. Okay, here we go. The two notes. This is the first note. This is the second note. Are they the same? Or the first note is high? Or the second note is high? So you have written your answer now. The answer is the second note is high. I can show you. There you are. So second note is high. Another set. Are they the same? Or if not, which one is high? You have written the answer. The second note is high. See, this is how I'm going to play on the same string, first string. Second note is this. It's high. Well, another one. It's the same. Same note. And another set. Which one? The first note is high. Right. So, now with that you know if your answers were all right, then you have a musical ear and you can play any tune on your own. Try today itself, now after this video, try yourself playing your favorite song note by note, and thereafter you try to remember the notes and it will be very easy for you to play. Say good luck. Aibowan.